the city that gave us Ron Burgundy and the first fictional TV franchise. He just hit a car! He hit a car! This real life drama had people cheering and watching it unfolded live.
Oh, those pedestrians right over there.
Police tried using road spikes, but that didn't work. The driver eventually stopped, got out, sat on the bonnet, and exchanged hugs and high fives. Police arrived, the men surrendered.
He's over, he knows.
One of Hollywood's most bizarre chases. In the United States, Alex Clark, 7 News.
Two Australian students shot in New Orleans are up and walking again.